Linux Mint 22.1 is here. As usual, it is a subtle upgrade with plenty of useful improvements. It is a long-term release with support up until 2029. This is Ankush from It's First, and here we are going to talk about the 6 exciting features Linux Mint 22.1 offers. The first one, Nightlight. This was a much needed addition to Linux Mint, especially when most of the distributions now offer a nightlight mode. You can adjust the color temperature of your screen to reduce eye strain. By default, it follows an automatic schedule to kick in as per your local sunrise or sunset time. However, you can specify a start and end time manually as required. Time to thank our sponsor, PikaPods. PikaPods lets you deploy a range of open source software without hassle. Just choose the application, change the server specs if you want, and click deploy. It literally takes seconds to have an up and running service. Try it today with $5 free credit. The second one is Cinnamon 6.4 Desktop. This is what changes the entire experience. Of course, it is the showstopper, so it features a new default theme that offers a modern out-of-the-box look for users who manually install Cinnamon or use other distributions apart from Linux Mint. You cannot see that theme on Linux Mint as it is geared towards the users who have a vanilla Cinnamon experience without Linux Mint. That being said, the performance improvements and subtle changes to the UI should be noticeable. To get the vanilla experience, you can try something like Endeavor OS to take a closer look at it. The third feature improvement, which is a part of Cinnamon 6.4 desktop upgrade, are modern dialog buttons. As a part of the upgrade, you get GNOME-like modern dialog buttons and prompts when entering a password or shutting down the system. You can notice the rounded corners for the buttons and highlighted colors for taking actions like authenticate or shut down. The fourth one is improvement to the update manager. The update manager is visually the same. However, under the hood, you get an improved package management, multi-threading, and multi-processing improvements. All of this should make it a reliable update experience comparatively. The fifth one is introduction of new power modes. Finally, with Linux Mint 22.1, you can adjust the performance levels and conserve power on your laptop with the help of power modes. Primarily, there are two modes here: power saver mode, focused on conserving energy and limiting performance, and the next is balanced mode, which adjusts performance when needed. On some supported systems, you might even find a performance mode that aims to provide the maximum throughput without caring about the power consumption. Finally, the sixth one is the new wallpaper set. The collections of wallpapers in Linux Mint always gets a refresh, but you have numerous options now. So, to make it easy for users to find default mint-themed wallpapers, older wallpapers, and colorful wallpapers, new wallpaper sets have been created. The first wallpaper set in the highlight is Wallpapers. It features all the colorful and 3D-type backgrounds. It should look more organized, and you can get what you want to apply as the background quickly. On top of it all, you can expect improvements to the software manager and the default Linux Mint app. Overall, Linux Mint 22.1 is a fantastic upgrade. What do you think about it? Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below.